Debiopharm Group, Debiopharm, is a family-owned biopharmaceutical group of companies headquartered in Lausanne, Switzerland. It was founded in 1979 by Roland Yves Mauvernet. The group works through its subsidiaries. Debiopharm International SA, which in-licenses product candidates or technologies, develops them, and then licenses them to third parties for commercialization. Debiopharm Research and Manufacturing SA, which provides contract manufacturing and contract research services to Debiopharm. Debiopharm Investment SA, which manages the group's money and invests in real estate and in other companies, and Debiopharm Diagnostics SA, which invests in diagnostics companies. As of 2010, two drugs had reached the market through its efforts: oxaliplatin for the treatment of cancer, and depot formulations of triptorelin, a gonadotropin-releasing hormone agonist that is approved to treat advanced prostate cancer. In 2017, Debiopharm acquired a Phase II drug candidate from ImmunoGen that intends to target non-Hodgkin lymphoma.